Racist chants were met against Romelu Lukaku last night on his debut for AS Roma. Fans started chanting monkey and other racist words when they saw Romelu Lukaku on the pitch. Lukaku was given a memorable welcome in Rome on Friday evening and made his debut in the 17th minute, replacing Stephen El Shaarawy. Unfortunately, they lost the match by 2-1 goals. So what do you guys think?